lovable and reliable, but possessive at times, diplomatic and witty tricky. That's how Cancerians are defined. Welcome again to AstroSage TV. I'm your astrologer Surbhi and you're watching Horoscope 2016 for Cancer. Let's first know the planetary setup for Cancerians this year. This new year will begin with Saturn in Scorpio and Jupiter in Leo. Rahu and Ketu will change positions after January 31st. Rahu will enter into Leo and Ketu will enter in Aquarius. Now we'll see how your year will be. Let's begin your predictions with your family life. As per beliefs, Saturn is Moon's favorite enemy. This is one of the prime reasons as to why your married life is not that blissful at times. Problems are possible in domestic life due to family members and not because of your spouse. Things might get difficult with family after August, but relations with spouse will improve. I will rate your family life 3 out of 5. Let's now see how your health will be. It seems that you might get issues in eyes, stomach, thighs, food pipe and nerves. It will be better to take Ayurvedic treatment. But if any major issue is there, look for other alternatives. Regular intake of 1 spoon of neem powder with warm water will keep you away from many problems. I will rate your health 3 out of 5 this year. Let's now know how you will fare financially. Rahu is going to reside in your second house for long. Jupiter will move into the next sign in August. Both of these reasons will compel you to remain very careful regarding your finances. Avoid getting attracted by sugar-coated words and lending money to anyone as strategies are possible against you. Good thing about this year is strong possibility of earning good. Hence, you need not to worry. However, your very own actions might lead you toward loss. I will rate you 3 out of 5 financially. Let's now see how you will do professionally. It is the year to earn prestige and success in job. 6th house lord will aspect 6th as well as 10th house. Its conjunction with Rahu might invite minor troubles for you. No need to panic, please, as you will conquer all. Arguments are possible with juniors, so be very careful. Time is good to look out for a new job. Some of you might get blessed with a promotion as well. I will rate you 4 out of 5 professionally. Let's now know how businessmen will do. Abundant profits will enter the lives of Cancerian businessmen. Whatever business you own, name and benefits are assured in it. Your competitors will try to copy you but will fail badly. Your success mantra for this time is to keep control on your ego and reap maximum profits. Cancerians going through major period of Jupiter will cherish jackpot filled with progress and prosperity. Benefits will come to others as well, but not that much. I will rate this year 4 out of 5 for businessmen. Let's now see how your love life will be. For the matter of heart, this year is great for you. You might fall for someone much older than you. Besides this, inter-caste love affair is also very much possible. Most of the times, your relations don't survive for long. Do you know the reason behind this? It's because Saturn is the lord of your 8th house, which directly or indirectly affects your bond. However, don't think about it now and keep giving your best efforts in your current relationship. I will rate your love life 3 out of 5. Let's now see how your sex life will be. Ketu's transit in 8th house might bring complications in genitals of males. For women, it will lead to problems related to menstrual cycle. This aspect doesn't look that blissful and you might take interest in establishing relationship outside your marriage as well. As a result, you might get attacked by some disease. Sexual desires will rise at their peak and will make you restless. However, avoid going on the wrong path to get such pleasure. I will rate your sex life 3 out of 5. Now, I will tell you some remedies with caution. Investments need to be avoided from April 17th to June 29th. Keep good relations with friends and authorities from July 15th to September 6th. These are the dates that are needed to be handled carefully while associating with such people. Transition of Moon into Leo, Sagittarius, Aquarius and Gemini is the duration that needs to be dealt calmly. Do not take sudden actions. If you are going through the major period of Saturn, chant Hanuman Chalisa. Fast should be observed in case you are suffering from Mahadasha of Jupiter, that is major period of Jupiter. More goodness can be fetched by donating clothes and money to a Brahmin on Thursday. If you are going through the major period of Rahu and Ketu, chant Devi Kavach thrice a day. So, this was all I had for Cancerians in 2016. Make the most of this year with these predictions. Your likes and shares matter a lot to us. If you have suggestions, please put them down below in the comment box. If you wish to stay updated with your future, don't forget to subscribe Astro Sage TV. Have a blissful year ahead. Namaste.